Hello everyone, good evening. Tonight I'm gonna cook chicken and pork mix for dinner. Simple recipes. First, I'm gonna toast this. Chicken and pork mix with pepper and hot pepper. The ingredients is pepper, hot pepper, and then I'm gonna put soy sauce. This recipe is a simple for dinner with my family. Okay, I'm gonna put little soy sauce. This is a simple recipe. Cooking by 10 minutes only. Then I have curry. This is a leftover curry yesterday. Then I'm gonna put refrigerator. Then tonight, this curry is leftover yesterday. Then I gonna cook again for dinner, and plus this pork and chicken mix for simple garlic and onion flavor. This is a simple curry. I'm gonna put in the rice. This is a leftover. And also mix. For them, for my family, because meat is very yummy. The favorite of my son, chicken, then fried chicken, but this recipe is not a fried chicken, and cooked by fry pan. Put a little oil, then toast, then again put a little soy sauce and yakiniku tare. In Japanese word, yakiniku tare. In Japanese, we have this tare. And then I put this. Yummy. This is yummy. Hello mga guys, pasensya na kayo kung kasi busy ako, kaya simple lang kung ginagawa kong panghapunan para sa aking anak at sa aking asawa. Ay ako kasi kahit ano lang, so simple recipes lang to para ano, yung sandalian na agad makakain nila kasi busy ang nanay pagtrabaho, paghanap buhay. Kaya kayong mga nanay mayroon kang trabaho, kaya isipin nyo kaagad kung anong kakainin, kung kaagad madali maluto. Ito, madali lutuin, kaya yan, yung dinner, plus itong curry, lagay mo lang yan sa top of the rice, makakain ka na. Ito, chicken and pork. I cook until brown. Until brown. Then after that, I'm gonna put a little salt. A little salt. So today I am very busy. I'm very busy for I get home at 5:30 in the afternoon. Then okay, brown na siya, kaya maglagay na ako ng a little soy sauce at soy sauce yakiniku tare here in the pan. Then maanghang to that, guys, mga guys, maanghang to. Kaya yan ang favorite nila, yung spicy. Spicy. Very spicy. Sarap. I put a little. Then, pepper. Put the pepper. Tama mga guys. Diba masarap siya? Tingnan. Hinikman ko na eh. Maubos mo yung sampalang ganitang kanin. Pag dito, pag sa Pilipinas, yung kamayan ba? Ayan guys, yan ang dinner namin ngayon. Okay guys, hanggang dito lang muna ako. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to my YouTube channel. And have a good day and God bless. See you next time. See you my next video. Please like, subscribe to my YouTube channel. Okay, bye-bye.